Hey all, welcome to Shruti Saburi. Will you be surprised if I'm going to tell you all that 75% of emerging infectious diseases are zoonotic? Are we going to hit by another pandemic? And if so, how are we preventing it? Yes, my friends, you heard it right. UNEP, United Nations Environment Programme, and ILRA, International Livestock Research Institute, has together come up with a report on upcoming zoonotic diseases. And in this video, we are understanding what are zoonotic diseases and what are the future threats and lot more. So, let's get started. Zoonotic diseases and how to break the chain of transmission. It is clearly mentioned in the report that 60% of non-infectious diseases and 75% of upcoming emerging infectious diseases are zoonotic. So my friends, if you ask me, how are they spreading and what are the factors that lead to emergence of zoonotic diseases? I have some 7 or 8 factors that are really responsible, for the spread of zoonotic diseases. Number one, in the top list we have increase in demand for animal protein and rise in intense and unsustainable farming. We also have increased use and exploitation of wildlife, unsustainable utilization of natural resources, changes in food supply chains, travel and transportation, climate change crisis, and of course, global warming. What can we do to control it? UNEP and ILRA have together emphasized the importance of One Health approach to manage and prevent zoonotic disease outbreaks and pandemics for human, animal, and environment health. So, One Health is like an approach to implement awareness programs, policies, and research in which it mainly focuses on huge populated communities to work together to achieve better public health outcomes. That's about zoonotic diseases and prevention of next pandemic. I hope we all are responsible for any outbreak. Also, thank you so much for such an overwhelming response to all my videos. Please do like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Also, comment your suggestions in the comment box. I'm gonna hit you all with my upcoming videos. Stay tuned to my channel. Bye bye. See you all in my next video.